U.S. Conference of Catholic Bishops is objecting to the National Emergency Declaration that says the wall is a symbol of division and animosity between the U.S. and Mexico. Do you understand where the bishops are coming from when they say things like that?
You know, I spoke with Hispanic pastors. They met here with the president, who actually have received death threats from drug cartels. And that obviously continue to penetrate our border. We know that the wall helps protect American lives. It helps to protect our communities. We want to be able to stop criminals, gang members, and smugglers from coming and abusing the vulnerable families, those vulnerable women and children who are, these smugglers are abusing our illegal, our immigration laws, as well as ensuring that we are able to protect our communities.
Has it been determined when and where the additional barrier will be built?
That's a question for Department of Homeland Security. They're prioritizing it along with our Custom Border Patrol agents. We know there'll be a large portion of it being built in the Rio Grande Valley. That's something that they're working between the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers and Department of Homeland Security.
McCabe says he couldn't believe some of the things that Trump has said about Putin. He makes allegation of inappropriate relationship between them. Can you comment on that?
Look, Andrew McCabe has no credibility.
He lied to
Andrew McCabe has no credibility. He's lied to the FBI. He's lied to the investigators. And in essence, again, he's someone who has, as we know, has been a political hack. And you shouldn't put politics into the FBI. I mean, he's betrayed the trust of those men and women in the FBI who work hard every single day to uphold the law and do the right thing.
Will the president call for Rod Rosenstein to leave early?
I think Rod Rosenstein has, from the beginning, said he was going to leave when Bill Barr would become the attorney general. And the president has a good relationship with Rod Rosenstein.
But he hastened the departure from Mattis. Would this happen?
At this point, we know that Rod Rosenstein is on board, and this is not, that doesn't come to on any surprise for us that he was going to be leaving. He said he would be leaving after Bill Barr would come into as attorney general, and the president has a good relationship with Rod.
What's the president think of all this talk about the 25th Amendment being invoked that have drawn the most attention to Mr. McCabe and his people?
Well, again, McCabe is a liar, so there's no credibility to what McCabe has said. When you have the Inspector General basically saying that, having this investigation because of the fact that he's lied, it's very troubling. And McCabe says he sets a dangerous precedent doing what he's done in terms of, yeah, of knowing that he's wanted to basically focus on presuming that this president was going to be guilty, starting with the conclusion when he started the investigation, and it's incredibly troubling. Thank you.